you right now at 4 o'clock. New Orleans has been busy with a two-alarm fire.
It started around 2 this afternoon uptown at Louisiana Avenue and Carondelet. Firefighters did get the fire under control shortly after 2:30. We're working on more details right now from fire officials. As soon as we get them, we will bring them to you.
Also breaking for you at 4 o'clock.